Alright, here we are as A2. Let's see what we gotta do. Alright, fine, you want a piece of me? Come here then! Whoa! I'ma taunt you.
You wanna dance?
How about that? Okay. Ow. Oh, when I taunt them, do their heads turn red? Let me try it.
You should know.
Hey, I'm taunting you! Oh, crap, they do. Ah! Whoa! Relax! Damn it. I'm sucking. Oh, damn it. Maybe I should not have used it. I was leveling up. You thought. Oh, whoops.
So much for Goliath, boss. That was over before it started.
Negative. Damn. Enemy machines remain in the area.
Oh, what
the hell is that?
Why is the music so cheerful? Never mind, no, it's not.
It appears to be a
machine
life form that has adapted to the desert.
Helga!
Environment.
Oh. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, that's real helpful.
Key gel?
He's tough. Time to bust out beam mode.
What?
The use of beam mode to increase nuclear fusion output carries unacceptable levels of risk. Any offensive boost is offset by lower defense and increased maintenance costs. The feature was removed from newer models for this reason.
Guess it's too bad I'm not a newer model.
Beam mode. Berserker mode? No, I'm gonna die! Oh my gosh! What is going on? I can't even see what's going on.
Your hot A2 are not equipped with ranged weaponry. Proposal: Unit A2 should take advantage of her support pod, which is equipped with helpful long-range attack features.
Don't patronize me.
Goodness. I didn't even get to see Berserker mode. I'm going crazy Berserker. Oh my god. Every time I use it, it's like they go Berserker mode. The Berserker mode made me lose clothing? Of course it does. Got nothing but lasers and freaking ball. This is tough. I'm using so many items. So I have to take out each individual freaking ball. That's so. Alright. Might as well go in order. Not in order, but the terminal's already low. Okay, yeah. Just two more. I'm hoping I don't need to use a freaking. Any more healing. I've used a lot already. Maybe one more. They still fight as if. Come on.
Oncoming EMP attack detected.
Are you kidding me?
Escape recommended. To have caused hacking damage to Unit A2's memory modules.
Huh. So this is my memory area. But why are you here?
Support units are required to monitor a target's internal systems in case of breakdown.
Next time, ask me before you go poking around in my head.
Normally you'd be called, but we'll be calling you 2B. Continue to observe the situation and dispatch them.
This is a fragment of Unit 2B's memory data. It is an order she received from the Yorha commander when she was still alive.
Wait, so was 2B not originally a 2B? What? Think her and A2 were the same model? That'd be crazy.
You and I are the same. We have no one to help us. We can only cry
and scream. I said shut up!
Just shut up.
She has the same little mole right there. Where 2B has it as well.
3, commencing data sharing.
Affirmative. Launching compressed conversation mode.
Whoa.
Compressed conversation mode complete. Affirmative. Awaiting report on the effects of Unit 2B's memory data on Unit A2's self-consciousness.
Understood. Updating as reference data for support activity.
Select unit to monitor. I barely used A2. I want to keep using her. I want to use it a little bit longer and then I'll go back to 9S. See what that tower thing's about. A2's memory region has combined with 2B's data. Currently monitoring progress to analyze effect. Hold. Issue detected in your conversational functionality. Numerous machine lifeforms whose network functions were destroyed remain out of control. Please take caution. Affirmative.
Good morning, A2.
What the?
Analysis. Yorha Unit A2 was restarted 5 minutes and 42 seconds ago. The cause was excessive strain due to battle against a large machine lifeform.
All this goddamn sand is starting to piss me off.
Alert. Fuel filter performance deteriorating. Fine particulate matter seems to have entered the filter while fighting in the desert. Proposal. Replace the faulty part immediately.
You make it sound so easy.
Records indicate said part was once used at the resistance camp.
The resistance camp.
Help! Pascal! Whoa!
Are those machines fighting each other?
Pascal, what are you doing here? What are you doing here, Pascal? Pascal! I'll save you. You damn idiot! You thought you were else gonna let you hit me?
You're a machine, too.
Wait, please. I have no intention of harming you. My name is Pascal. And while it's true that I am a machine life form, I also detest fighting of any kind.
Uh-huh. And machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us. And I swore to make them pay.
But I know her story.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it.
What? What? They're really giving me the option to kill Pascal right here? No!
Aren't going to kill me?
Just shut up and leave before I change my mind.
You... No. Never mind. You have my thanks.
No way they just gave me the option to kill Pascal right there. There's no way I was doing that. Number two, you're still alive! Sorry, I haven't been in touch and... You survived, that's all that matters. Though I fear that all your fighting companions are long gone. I had to kill number 21 with my own hands. I'm sorry. No, it's... Oh, that's right. Did you know there was a Yorha member here named 2B? That looked just like you? She's dead. What? Usk. I'm not even really... reading it how I'm supposed to. Ugh, it's cause freaking... That just blew me out of... That just blew my mind. They know each other? What? 2B is dead. I killed her. She was infected with a logic virus. Oh. Well, please make yourself at home in our camp. I'll have someone show you a not necessary. Her memories are contained in this sword. I see. You can go ahead and use her old room then. I'm in charge of the camp here. I'll make sure to tell everyone about you. She really knows these. She knows what? Number two. Okay. She really does look like B2, doesn't she? B2, what is... Hey, Anomaly, got a question for you. Any chance you could spare a fuel filter? A fuel filter? I'm afraid our supply recently ran out. Pascal makes them for us, so if you could go pick up... You could go pick one up... What? Pascal makes them for us, so you could go pick up one directly if you'd like. Pascal? You know him? You trade with the enemy? His village is different. They've never caused us any harm. No way, forget it. This may be hard to understand, but we forged an alliance and trade materials when the need arises. We can't be picky about how we reach our goals around here. And besides, we aren't so far gone that we kill machine lifeforms after they surrender. Great. Now imagine if I would have killed Pascal. Well, I would have just went in there and took it.
A broken filter will cause significant problems with fuel distribution. Proposal: replace the faulty part immediately.
Yeah, I know.
Coordinates confirmed for a colony centered around the machine lifeform known as Pascal. Location marked on map.
You don't know when to shut up, do you?
I gotta have more of that attitude when I'm reading her stuff. Alright, let's get to Pascal! Oh. That's cool. I have to run there.
There's machines everywhere.
Analysis. This is a colony of pacifistic machine lifeforms led by the unit known as Pascal. It is logical for a large number of machine lifeforms to be present. This pod has concerns regarding Yorha Unit A2's predictive skills.
I'd be more concerned about me smashing your face if I were you.
Pascal. Ah, it's the woman from before. Thank you again for rescuing me. Now then, how can I help you? Summary, Yorha Unit A2 possesses a faulty fuel filter. She has obtained information from Anemone, leader of the resistance camp. Leader of the resistance camp. She has traveled to this village in order to obtain a new filter. End summary. Request, one functional fuel filter. Do you really need to spell it out? Spell it all out like that? Analysis, A2's lack of verbal communication made this pod's assistance necessary. Shut up. Ah, I see, I see. Sadly, I'm a bit short on materials right now. I need rigid tree bark to create a filter, but the only location I know is off guarded by ferocious machine life forms. I apologize, but I'm afraid I can't make a filter at the moment. Confirmation, Unit A2 will secure and deliver rigid tree bark. Don't confirm that by yourself.
Areas where rigid tree bark is available marked on map.
God damn it.
Analysis. Hostility toward the peaceful machine life form Pascal is pointless from an energy usage standpoint. Proposal. Form a friendly relationship immediately.
You've got to be kidding me.
My god, they went and surrounded me fast. Don't make me go berserk on y'all. Ah! Ah! Don't hit me, don't ever touch this beautiful face ever again with your dirty machine hands. Weapons. Ooh! Oh my god. Oh, they're angry, angry. It was her that killed it too. Oh my god. I'm getting surrounded. Get away from me! I know I killed your king, but I'm sure I had a reason. Wow, she just doesn't like machines. She wants to kill them all. Starting with the king. No, oh, okay, forget it! I'm leaving. My gosh. There's no auto heal either. Are you okay? Maybe I should add the auto heal on my kit. All right. After doing all that again, I finally got it. Here you go.
Thank you so much. I'll make a filter right away. Please just give me one moment.
He can fly.
We saw him fly away.
Alert. The machine life form Pascal has returned.
Thank Pascal for the filter. Yeah. Well, thank you. Can I thank you? You gave me that filter for free earlier. I need to pay you back. It would bother me otherwise. How conscientious of you. Yeah, so if you think of something, let me know. I do have a bit of a problem now that you mention it. A ferocious machine has been attacking our children in the area where they play. Could I possibly trouble you to slay it for us? I hope you'll agree. We don't really have anyone else to ask. Thank you so much. I promise to repay you for the trouble. If it's right here, I'll do it. It is. I'll handle it.
Hostile machine life forms detected.
There you are. Whoa! Okay. Okay! Ah, alright, alright. You wanna die, huh? You really wanna die that badly, huh? Ah! Ah! Damn. So much damage to me. We heard you defeated that nasty creature. Thank you so much. Here's your reward. Please take it. Thank you. I built this village because I detest fighting. I wanted it to stand as a monument to the power of peace. But when we surrendered our weapons, we lost the ability to defend ourselves. Now, many within the village want us to rearm and vanquish nearby enemies in order to preserve our peace. What do you think we should do, A2? Don't know. That's for you to decide. Yes, I suppose so. But let your village friends know. If anyone tries to attack me, I'll wipe this place clean off the map. I will make a firm note of it. A2? If you like, you're welcome to take a look around our village. It would be nice for you to know more about us. Sure, if I feel like it. It takes a village. Yeah, and just like that, everyone has stuff they want me to do. Whoa! Sis! Hey, big sis! Huh? Come on, big sis, play with us! I don't play with machines. Now get lost. Come on, I wanna play with you! I'm an android weirdo. I'm your enemy. So do what I say before I kick your sorry ass. Teehee, you're funny. That's not supposed to make you happy. Big sis, make us something to play on, big sis. What? No. But we need something to play on. Yeah, it's boring right now. Seriously. They sell stuff in the tool shop, so go buy us something. Yeah, buy something for us. Keep your money. Let's start, you know, she's like 2B, right? So we gotta start getting her to open up more. Alright, just quit bugging me already. Yay, we did it! Let me just accept these and then I'm done. This would be next episode. Hello, A2. I appreciate all the time and effort you took for our children. Every one of them is a singular treasure to me. Indeed, they are a treasure to the entire village. Our very future rests in their little hands. I imagine you find it odd for machines to speak of the future like this. I don't know. I trust that our children can stand strong against the senseless conflicts of the world and blaze a new trail for our people. However, one of the children is suffering from a faulty storage element. If we don't do something for the so repair it already. Alas, we lack the parts to do so. They can only be found deep within the abandoned factory. I hate this place. And the area swarming with terrible machines. It pains me to say this, but you, A2, are the only one we could turn to. Thank you so much. The required parts in the area known as the abandoned factory. I truly do appreciate this. Okay. Oh, that's the main story right there, so. Get out of my way, kids! Come here. What? And alright, that's it for this A2 packed episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope to see you in the next one. Peace.